Why don't you ever talk about the men that don't pay child support?
Because it's women like you who spread your legs with guys like that. Why don't you ever talk about the responsibility of women who choose irresponsible males to procreate with and then complain later when they're irresponsible?
No.
The women who have a one-nighter with a bartender or a guy on a motorcycle or a musician, and then you complain later on the guy's a deadbeat. He was a deadbeat to begin with.
Why nobody can ever talk to you because you don't let
people talk to me all day long. You can't talk to me.
No, I'm trying to talk to you, and you're talking over.
Dear, don't tell me how to do a radio show. I've been doing this for 25 years. I don't need your help.
Oh, okay, let me. Can I please just say this? I was married once before. Okay, mm-hmm. My husband and I had a child together.
Right.
After I was tired of him beating me for 2 years, I left him.
Really? But why did you tolerate it for 2 years? Can you tell me why you tolerated being beaten for 2 years? I'd like to hear about this.
My answer to that is because I was young and stupid.
Okay, I agree with you.
There you go.
You were stupid. No doubt about it. And now what are you going to complain that he doesn't pay child support? A guy who beat you for 2 years? Imagine that. The guy is irresponsible.
Right.
He beat me for 2 years, and now that deadbeat doesn't pay.
So why is it my
There's your big concern. Now we see why you're so upset about this. You chose a manifestly irresponsible, violent individual to procreate with. Then you're amazed that the guy doesn't send you child support.
He didn't beat me until
You're still... You know what, dear? You were young and stupid. Now you're old and stupid. I mean, you're still stupid.
Oh, my God.
You are still stupid. You expect a guy who beat you for 2 years now to suddenly become responsible.
I cannot even believe it.
You're insane.
It is unbelievable.
You can't believe what?
I can't believe that you're still on the radio.
I'm on the radio because I'm right, and I'm on the radio because I've got millions of listeners. That's why.
Well, you've just lost one.
Dear, you're not the target demographic. I really don't give a rat's ass. I'll bet your husband would agree with me. I'll bet your ex-husband would really agree with me. She hung up. Look at that. He beat me for 2 years, and now, can you imagine? He doesn't send child support. Forgets to send it. I can't believe that deadbeat. First he beat me, and I'm saying, I'm spreading my legs. I'm saying, okay, impregnate me. Let's have a baby. So the guy's beating me, okay? After 2 years of beating me, I left his ass because I got tired of being beaten. And now he didn't send child support anymore. By the way, isn't that a proof of what I've been saying? Oh, women, we're independent. We can do it without men. We don't need men. Now you're taking your abuser, and you're saying, the guy doesn't send me any money. You gotta be kidding me. Guy didn't send you any money. The guy is insane. You hooked up with a guy who beat the crap out of you, and now you wonder why he didn't send you any money. And you see, this is what I'm talking about. Women are not independent.